El Diablo making his way to the Octagon, looking to once again defend the title.